afternoon, teacher.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
I am good.
That's good. So, did you eat your lunch? Did you eat?
I eat noodle.
Wow, is it yummy?
Yes.
Wow, that's nice. So, for this afternoon, we are going to read clip 19. What's the title, teacher?
Feeling or emotion.
Very good. Now, there are 10 vocabulary. Can you read them one by one, please?
Yes. Proud, hope, surprise, bother, scatter, confused, angry, frustrated, upset, tired.
Very good, teacher. Now, kindly spell them one by one, starting from proud.
P-R-O-U-D.
Hope.
H-O-P-E.
Very good.
Surprise. S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E.
Very good.
Border. B-O-R-E-D.
Next.
Scatter. S-C-A-V-E-D. Confused.
Okay.
C-O-N-F-U-S-E.
Very good.
Angry. A N G R Y. Frustrated. F R U S T R A T E D.
Very good. Next.
Upset. U P S E T.
And the last.
Tired. T I R E D.
Tired. Okay. Good job, teacher. Now, use them in a sentence one by one.
Yes.
Starting from proud.
Yeah. I am proud of myself.
Very good.
Hope. He is full of hope. Surprise. She got surprised yesterday.
Very good.
Born. My students are away born.
Next.
Scatter. I am scared of lizards.
Next.
Confused. She is confused with your sister.
Very good.
Angry. My teacher is angry.
Okay.
Frustrated. They are frustrated.
Next.
Upset. I am upset now. Tired. My brother is always tired.
Well, good job, teacher. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Easy.